What's up guys, I am Abhishek, you're watching Animes World Shonen and let's talk about MAPPA Studios.
MAPPA is a Japanese animation studio established on June 14, 2011 by Masao Maruyama, the founder and former producer of Madhouse. The studio is relatively new, though only been founded around 10 years ago. But I say Trigger and MAPPA are two relatively new studios that if they play their cards right, they should be do more than fine in the future. MAPPA is comparatively big and I think many people misunderstand what most anime studios are or do because they compare them to video game studios. KyoAni is probably the most famous studios who does the majority of their work in-house, which is also a reason why they are so consistent in style and why I love the MAPPA. To understand why I love the work of MAPPA, for the most part is because of their work seem refreshing and indifferent. It's because the studio was made for a reason. The objective behind the studio is to achieve greater creative freedom to pursue the projects that may be less obviously commercial. Most of rundown of the shows that MAPPA has done, you can clearly see that they are niche anime or anime that no other studio would willing take a risk on.
Let's talk about MAPPA's style. Their characters are intricately animated with their expression shining through. MAPPA has produced a variety of genres including gag, friendship and sports theme work.
Is MAPPA the best studio?
Yes.
For Dorohedoro to Jujutsu Kaisen, MAPPA has had an amazing 2020 and the studio is on track to become one of the best in just 10 years. MAPPA has emerged as one of the most recognizable studios in the anime world and for good reason.
You can watch old 5 anime shows of MAPPA. Attack on Titan, the biggest challenge yet. Attack on Titan final season is the real big challenge the studio have ahead of them. They have take up to produce the most important and exciting part of this huge franchise called Attack on Titan. In recent year, we can see discontent among fans when there is a studio change. That is the case with One Punch Man and Nanatsu, even with a small drop in quality of Attack on Titan anime. The studio might have to face backlash from the fans, just like how studio then received after their Nanatsu. However, they recently released the visual and trailer for the final season and has got the fan base more than excited, with studio having done such an excellent job in previous season of Attack on Titan. The bar is seriously raised very high and Studio MAPPA will seriously put in all their efforts to reach and outclass the previous studios.
From Zangyo no Terror to Attack on Titan final season, MAPPA have surely come a long way and have only risen upward till now. It is safe to say that the rise and success of MAPPA Studio hereafter depends mainly on Attack on Titan final season's performance. Being a huge fan of the Attack on Titan franchise myself, I hope they overcome the hurdle and really make the final season a huge success. With the passionate and talented staff they have, there is a little to no doubt that they will succeed in become elites in anime industry.